I've got a farm in western Wisconsin in the Driftless area, and when I first came into the NFL, my agent's like, what's the one thing you want to get out of this career? I say, well, the one thing I want is I want to be able to walk away with a farm, some hunting land that's paid off. Like, that is my dream from when I was a kid.